Alright, third and final form. He's glitched out. If you ever played Ninja Gaiden Sigma 2, it's the same thing. So right to his belly. And just stay there and keep slashing. Don't have to stop. And it's actually a glitch, so he can't just get you. And just keep beating it over and over again. And that's it. No more heroes completed, you've got all the extras as well. If you missed anything, there's actually new game pass, so just start it again and click anything you missed. If you enjoyed the walkthrough, I fucking enjoyed this game. I think I should buzz over Red Dead Redemption. I won't spoil them for this, just enjoy the match. And it's going to kill this back really fucking.
That's paradise.
That's the end of Travis Touchdown. Anyways, hope you enjoyed all these videos. Hopefully they were helpful. If not, if you didn't have a Wii, I know a lot of people have got PS3 and Xbox, you subscribe to me. But yeah, the Wii does have good games. It doesn't have shitty ones, trust me. So yeah, people, I'm out. Peace. Thank you.
ことなる。